I'll be one of the first people in my family to graduate, which is a really, you know, really great. And it's great to see all my family going back to study and continuing on study. My family originate from Brewarrina, which is northwest New South Wales. So I'm a Ngemba woman from out there. I think one of the great things about ANU is just learning from some of the best. So I came down here, I was living in Wollongong, I could have went to uni at University of Wollongong, but I wanted to come down here because I wanted to study political science and I wanted to be involved, I guess, you know, in the space. You know, clearly a lot of stuff happens in Canberra, so I wanted to be involved in that, and I didn't really know exactly what I wanted to do after I finished uni, but I just know I wanted to go there, and there's a lot more flexibility and diversity with the courses I was able to choose, and you know, some of the academics who have taught me have just been fantastic and really encouraging, and I think ANU is a really great place to network, and I know I'll run into many of the people I studied with in my future career. Next steps for me, I've landed a fantastic job, which is not only just a job, but it's also something I'm really passionate about and recognised is the People's Movement for Constitutional Recognition of First Australians. You know, I want to see change within the Constitution to reflect Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander history and remove race clauses. So to land a job like that is just absolutely incredible. And then I guess I just want to continue further study in the future and just continue learning.